Okay, right. Well, some people ask me how to collect these images, because some of them are PNG, but they're stuck. So you cannot just basically just move only the images. You have to drag around all these squares, black and white squares. So, yeah. All right. First things first. I'm not an expert. I'm not a pro or whatever. But, you know, I have my own way to do things. Some people might have another way to do it, but just do it this way. And it works for me. Okay, for example, we have this image, this Deadpool, and we want to just get only the shape of the Deadpool and get rid of the rest of it. So it's very simple, really. What we do is just to with selection tool, we select the image. No matter if it's got a little bit further down, that's okay. Press with the mouse so we can zoom in. We control plus, this is Photoshop, by the way, so we can see all the, we can make the size a little bit smaller. All the, right. Yeah. There you go. So we can see if it's okay. If it's too much, we can press Alt, remove a little bit of these corners. Okay, seems okay. Let's have a look. Right, so now we click on refine edge. As you can see, we're good. Smooth it up, give a little contrast. See? Really nice shape now. Huh? Yeah. Seems like this area here is a bit not too good. So what we're gonna do is cancel that. See, that's fine. So, make sure this area is, well, you know. So, it doesn't need to be perfect, but obviously, the perfect you get, the better. Okay, now back again to refine edge. Okay, so you can actually increase radius. This is the for the edge of the picture, so. The feather, what it does is just like a blurry, a little bit more the edges. So, see, as you can see, it's really, really nice. So, now, so we can actually contrast a bit more. So the picture is just about right, really. Uh-huh. Now, we definitely press the contaminated color. So, basically, so all the surrounding colors or whatever is around it, it will actually disappear. And we create a new layer with the layers mask. So, see, it's back to like it was. Click on that selection. See, there you go. It's a picture. So now, if you want to move it to somewhere else, there we go. It's a picture. Smaller, whatever, you know. Depends on how to or why or where you want to use it. Anyway, that's more or less how it's done. I mean, how I do it. So it's very simple, really. Like I said, you can always go in detail and then all these edges and stuff like that. So, like I said, always with the refine part. So you can always get the things more accurate, per se. So there you go. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for watching.